struggle against the violence and the struggle in the face of Nyama. For women at first, it was a struggle of oppression against the white racist regime. We are prisoners of our own culture. For the first time we are with battles forever, it is never ending. It is never ending. At first we have to fight oppression for being treated as equals, for being treated as human beings, and then we have to fight against the oppression which expects us to live a life ekhaya at home. And then as abafazi bamnyama, we have to emerge in society as being the strong pillars of strength. And yet we're deprived of heads of family because of our constitution. Only with the husband.